smooth so far. Yes, we're getting all the guys out here.
I get to marry the man of my dreams and have a party with all my best friends and family. It's a big day.
It's gonna be a good day. We're currently here at Lake Tahoe.
We're gonna do a little cold plunge. Everybody has to do it.
Jump in.
I'm in.
Ah, it's so warm! Come on, you big weenies!
Reach out my hand. Oh, best sail. Oh, best tell you about.
We're at Edgewood Spa. I'm getting ready for Taylor's big day.
Yeah. We're looking at this camera.
Yeah. Make sure that they all know how much I appreciate them. Thanks for doing this crazy process with us. So everybody has a letter that Taylor wrote, and then there's a box with your initials on it.
Connor, I'm so blessed to be standing here by your side. It was just 6 short years ago that I had an interview with this guy from Allie's work.
And we didn't really talk about the job at all. I'll never forget the feeling I had when we left the coffee shop that day.
Chocolate Fish Coffee Shop, I'll never forget it.
Over the years, I've learned so much about you. You're a friend to everyone. People remember you because of the way you make them feel.
I promise to be your adventure partner and challenge you to experience new places, new adventures, try new pizzas, and make lifelong memories together.
You taught me that no matter what, life is a competition. Whether it's a round of golf, flip cup, or a $200 cornhole game that you could not walk away from, we have to compete, and we have to win.
It is definitely a challenge. You got the bow tie down, but the suspenders are a whole other deal.
Yeah, baby.
I promise to never stop betting and competing with you, and also promise to never let you live it down when I win.
I promise to always be your teammate, to stand by your side, and to put your dishes in the dishwasher.
I promise to grow old with you and never stop dating you.
I promise you date night at least once per week. Even if it's just takeout and doing laundry, it's still date night. You taught me how to love, but not how to stop.
I vow to be the best wife I can possibly be, and to never let you down.
I promise to never stop trying, to never stop loving you, and to never forget that feeling.
Let's do this.
As far as heartbeats go, it's beating right out of my chest. As far as prayers may go, oh, damn it, baby, I feel blessed. As far as loving you, well, you know I'm a little obsessed. And as far as moments go, this is one we'll never forget. Baby, I've wanted this for as long as I know. Cause I wrote this song a long, long time ago. And it goes, I wanna see you all dressed up in white. Baby, I'm gonna love you for the rest of my life. And I told you since I met you that you'd always be mine. And one day I was gonna make you my wife. Well, baby, tonight I'm gonna make you my wife. As far as feelings go, it's the best feeling I've ever known. As far as where I wanna be, well, if you're there, that's my home. Everybody, raise your glasses and hold them up high. To the bride, to the groom, everybody in this room, I finally get to call you. We'll be right back.
That's my new husband. He's pretty hot, huh? I'll go handsome, maybe. He's pretty handsome. He's all mine, though.
The serious ones are tough.
I know.
I'm not a very serious person.
I'm feeling great. I'm excited for the speeches, and even more excited to drop it way low on the dance floor with all of our friends, and we're gonna have, you know, a couple surprises in the mix tonight, so we'll see how those turn out.
Wow.
I can't believe 160 of you showed up to this thing.
Surprise ever. The biggest surprise.
Next, Connor and I had a bet growing up. It was gonna be me or him that got married first. He beat me through the bunch, but he set me up for second.
You're never-